getting together today with a friend from my first General Brigade battle since COVID, so it's going to be nice to have a live opponent. We've got my front rank Spanish, three brigades, two of infantry, one of cavalry, getting ready to take on three brigades of French, two infantry, one cavalry. The French have an edge in artillery and cavalry. The Spanish have a little bit more infantry. And there are reserves coming in. The Spanish will have a brigade of British coming in with a battery, and then the French will have four battalions coming in. The Paris Guard, and then two Swiss battalions. So, really looking forward to this engagement. The object will be for the French to take this town. And so the defense is arrayed in a line, and we'll see how successful they can be. Really looking forward to using my front rank figures. And we'll see you after the game. Our battle has been fought to a conclusion. The French won an overwhelming victory, largely due to their superiority in cavalry. You'll notice that the Spanish cavalry that had held this position basically evaporated after the second turn, which left the French cavalry free rein on the battlefield. So after subduing this Spanish brigade, infantry brigade, they were able to then take over on this flank and took the second infantry brigade in the flank and wiped them out. That brigade had done a remarkable job in holding this flank against these French battalions. They whittled them down to almost nothing. But now that the Spaniards have been dispatched, they have a clear run on the village. This battery was forced to retreat, came back. A British brigade came onto the table. They entered from this entry point. This is one of four that they could have entered from, but they rolled a dice. This is the one that was selected. So they came in here, tried to shore up the middle, but again, the fact that the French cavalry was unopposed forced them into square. The batteries came up. You can see the French batteries here that came up and just pasted them. There was a square here of British that is completely annihilated. The only battalion left now is the Highlanders. Then the French reinforcements came in from the far end of the table back there in those woods and have made their way all the way down the road to here. Never fired a shot. So, in essence, the scenario in hindsight, instead of bringing on some British reinforcements, I should have given the Spanish some cavalry to offset the huge advantage the French had. But they had to attack, and had things gone a little bit better here in the middle, if the Spanish had even just put a dent in the French, but they didn't. So, but we had a great time. It was our first game for 2 years, and so it was great to be back out. And my friend hadn't played these rules. He's an Empire guy in 15mm, but he really enjoyed the time and got a good handle on it, and enjoyed the 28mm, just the detail. And so anyway, we had a great time, and I look forward, we're going to get together again in November, so I'll post pictures then. So thanks, and take care. Happy wargaming.